Assalamualaikum. 안녕하세요. 다우트킴입니다. Nowadays, so many people ask me about this question in my Instagram. So I'm gonna talk about this today. The question is this. Ta-dan! Can Muslims become K-pop idol? At first, short answer, yes. I think it's possible. Since K-pop is really global right now, so I think K-pop Muslim member can be helpful for like marketing something. But you should know it. It's really difficult. And actually, I don't recommend you to be a K-pop idol. I will tell you why. Because Islam is not just a religion. You know, like Islam is lifestyle we have to follow. But I think K-pop is a little bit far from Islamic lifestyle. Then let's go deep inside. Why do I think like this? First, K-pop is music. Of course, different imams and different schools have different opinions in this topic, like whether music is haram or not. But in my opinion, K-pop is not very halal-ious. Halal-ious라고 있나? Because it's too addictive and powerful. So I think it makes you far away from Allah. And second is diet. You know, like idol's extreme diet is already very famous. Unfortunately, Korean beauty stands wants you to lose your weight constantly. So many trainees are losing their weight with extreme diet style. I've heard that they eat one meal in one day. One meal in one day is worse than Ramadan fasting. If I do that, I'm gonna die. It's really dangerous, and as you know, harm your health is strictly forbidden in Islam. Am I right? Third, the concept of K-pop. You know, K-pop idols always show various type of concepts, performance, every time. And this process, you should take a strong makeup, and sometimes you should wear sexy clothes, and of course men should do it. And this is not very close to Islam, right? And the last is really important. It's about prayer. Maybe you can think, what's the problem? But you should understand Korean culture. Korea has strong rules for group life. So there are big penalties for individual actions. And I think the prayer is very personal for their eyes. So I think it will be not easy. You should understand Muslims in Korea always face on the prejudice and bias. Kind of. For Muslims, the purpose of life is serving Allah. And this is more important than being an idol yourself. If you want to be an idol, you can do it. But keeping your identity as a Muslim will be not easy. You should know it. Of course, I know many people love K-pop and want to be an idol, but I want you to think more carefully. So the last thing I want to say is that if you sacrifice something for Allah, Allah will always replace it something better in this life and afterlife. So don't forget that only Allah can send you to heaven. Inshallah, I hope it was helpful and thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Ma'asalama. 감사합니다. 안녕. I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling, I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying.